One Sabbath, he was going through the grain fields, and as they made their way, his disciples began to pluck heads of grain. The Pharisees said to him,
Look, why are they doing what is not lawful on the Sabbath?
Have you never read what David did? When he was in need and was hungry, he and those who were with him, how he entered the house of God when Abiathar was high priest and ate the bread of the presence, which it is not lawful for any but the priest to eat, and also gave it to those who were with him? The Sabbath was made for man, not man for the Sabbath. So the Son of Man is Lord even of the Sabbath.